My name is Catherine Welker, and I'm a CG lead artist here at Saddington Baines. My main focus was still images, but now that everything is going more and more into the moving images, I look after moving images as well. I recently worked on a campaign for O2. I don't know if you've seen that outside in the UK, it's that cat in the spacesuit. We did the print campaign, another company did the commercial for it, but I was responsible for the spacesuit and the compositing of the images and the lighting and texturing. This one I really, really like because A, it is a great design. I think it is like it just sits really nicely on your desk, and also like the resolution is amazing because we are doing loads of still images. So you sit there, you're really in front of this device and you can actually see what you're doing and you can focus on the details so much better. I use it across everything, so I like these kind of brush strokes and you can actually like brush stroke from your arm rather than just like doing like tiny little strokes, which are kind of more similar to if you do like proper illustrations with pencils and paper. So that's really nice. This is what I like, that size actually. This is the first one I was thinking like I could actually use it in print campaigns because colors are so critical there. So we have to proof it and you have to color print your device and this is basically because it's calibratable and basically it shows you these colors. I actually find it quite comfortable. You don't have a transition in your head anymore between the tablets. I used before all these kind of Wacom Intuos tablets where you had to look at the screen and you basically draw on the table, and it's great. But this bridges basically this kind of like transition you have to make in your head. So you actually go back to the roots again and you can actually see what you're doing. And it's so much easier and I have the feeling it's less stressful for your head as well. I use loads of different tools and softwares. I use Photoshop, I use Mari, I use ZBrush, I use Maya. So all kind of image creation tools. And the good thing about having this device here at work is that I could test it, like proper test it in the pipeline and how it reacts from one program and using it in the other program. And I quite liked it.